Assalamu alaikum dear viewers, hope you will be well and alive. In this video, I'll tell you which meanings in English and Urdu along with usage. So let's get started. Number one verb, which, word forms, plural, third person, singular, present tense, witches, present participle, witching, past tense and past participle, witched. To complain and make unkind remarks about somebody or something. Shikwa, shikayat karna. You are always bitching about Asma. Number two, countable noun, a female dog, kutya. Number third, an insulting word for a woman that you dislike or think is unpleasant. Also used humorously between friends. Kina parwar ya bachetrat aurat. She can be a real bitch. The silly bitch went and told the police. Number third, something that causes problems or difficulties. Had darji ya mushkil nagbar suratihal. I have had a bitch of a week at work. Bitchy, adjective, often talking unkindly about other people. Kina parwar badmizaj badrawiya. That's a bitchy thing to say. Life is a bitch and then you die. Idiom. Said when you find a situation difficult or have had a bad experience. Son of a bitch. An insulting terms of address for people who are stupid or irritating or ridiculous. बतौर वर्ब बिच का मतलब है शिकायत करना, मलामत से नाक में दम कर देना, पीछे पड़े रहना. और बतौर नाउन बिच का मतलब है कुतिया या कुत्ती. और ये बिच बतौर नाउन फाहिशा औरत या तवायफ के लिए भी इस्तेमाल होता है. बिचिनेस बतौर नाउन इस्तेमाल होता है जिसका मतलब है अनकाइंड बिहेवियर टुवर्ड्स समबॉडी स्पेशली बाय सेइंग अनप्लेजेंट थिंग्स अबाउट देम. कड़वाहट किसी के साथ गैर महज़ब रवैया खास तौर पर इनके बारे में नागवार बातें कहकर. देयर वॉज अ लॉट ऑफ बिचिनेस बिटवीन दीज लेडीज. इन औरत के मबैन बहुत कड़वाहट थी. बिचली एडवर्ब इन अ मीन आर स्पाइटफुल मैनर. कमीना या एक जालिमाना अंदाज में. Hope you have learned something from this video. If yes, then like and share this video with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe this channel as it is your own channel. Thanks. Take care of yourself. See you in the next video. अल्लाह हाफिज़।